product I'm going to start with first is what put Scruples on the map, and it's called Blazing Highlights. It is the only product in the world that will lift up to 7 levels and deposit tone in 1 step. Now, what is that good to us? Well, when you're talking about a tortoise shell look, and all that is a mix of colors kind of muting with one another. That's all really it is. There's no super defined stuff in there. Kind of meets together. What's neat about the tortoise shell thing is that you pre-lighten normally, and then you put some tones in, or do 2 different highlights, and then throw a tone all over. That's one way. But why tone at all if it's already in there? This is the only product in the world that lifts up to 7 levels and will deposit tone in 1 step. Which means if I want her this light, I can get it in 1 step. And tone in 1 shot. What if I want some of these in 1 shot? You never use anything stronger than 20 volume clear developer. I'm going to do it with 10. How's that? Now, how can you do that? Well, listen, we've got a short amount of time and we've got to move a lot of hair, okay? So, this is your natural level. Now you go, wait, David, you're talking about natural level. I thought you said you're going to highlight. That's right. But because there's real permanent oxidizing hair color in here, for the first time in history, you're going to get their natural or colored level and then pick where you want to go on the chart. You have 5 bottles of color. You mix and match to create all of these. So the directions are natural level or color level and where you want to go. And then you put the amount of scoops in first. Then you have oil lightener and you have your color. You mix equal parts, pour it in the bowl, mix it up, and then you put your developer in. That's it. And you never use anything stronger than 20. I'm going to do it with 10. Okay, I just did her whole head in 2 different colors. We're going to let her walk back. Okay, I follow the rules and it takes me there. Is that okay if I say that? Blazing Highlights is number 1 in the world. Bleach is an uncontrolled lightener. You hope you get a yellow you like. If not, what do you got to do? You got to tone it. So again, we based her with a cream color. We filled in. I got a picture on my phone if you want to see what we started with. And then we used 2 colors in the blazing. A light copper and a darker copper, or a medium copper. All I did was paint them through from medium to light. And that's it. I'm not that good. I just follow the rules. Pick what you want, go across your chart, and it tells you what to mix up. That's it.